going on today? We're starting a Pixelmon series. And I figured, well, why not start it right here? Wow, we can. Right? So, yeah, it's survival. Let's do this. So just create a new world. Let's see how this works. Let's turn some sound on so I can hear. I want to be able to hear. I think that should be good. Pixelmon. Wow. Oh yeah. This. Just give me like. Cyndaquil. He seems cool. Okay.
Cyndaquil!
Aww! He's so cute!
Cyndaquil!
Oh my god! How can something so cute exist? Do I have Optifine on? Just wondering. Trolls. No, I don't. Let's just see. Just what's WoW like inspiration? What? What is this? Let's just leave that. So I guess what we're gonna do is collect some wood, I guess. And then try to make some Pokeballs. You know what? I think it's fair if we start with like 5 or something. Do I? No, I don't get to choose recipes or anything. That's kind of weird. Poke. Ooh, I get a Pokedex. 1, 2, 3. Oh, dear. 1, 2. A stack of Pokeballs. There. That's fair. I think that's fair. Wait. Whoa! 3D models? Epic! Okay. Cool. So let's just keep mining up this tree. Hope Herobrine's not after me. That rhyme. I just like that. Sapling. It'll be like it wasn't there. What is that? What is this? Oh, I don't want that. So a Poke Center might be a nice thing to find, so let's just find. Oh, yes! Apricorn. Snappercorn? What is that? Oh, oops. Sorry. Ooh, is that like an Abra?
Abra.
Yeah, I knew it! Awesome. It teleports. Pretty damn cool. What is that? Jigglypuff or something? Are Jigglypuffs rare? I think Jigglypuffs are pretty damn rare. This is only going to be like a 20-minute video, guys. By the way, I sure hope you like the new intro. Last video was the first video I had with it. But I didn't even know I was going to make that. Because I made it late at night. Oh, wait. So, big map. So we are going to need some waypoints eventually. How do we do that? C? Yes, it is Garf. C. That is good.
Garf!
I want a Magikarp.
Magikarp!
Yes!
Garf!
He will fight and use Tackle.
Magikarp!
Splash, but nothing happens until you used. Fight. Tackle. Magikarp used Splash, but nothing happened. Cyndaquil used Tackle.
Wimpinball.
Carp.
Tackle. Just want to get it down to low health, and then try and catch it.
Magikarp.
Wimpinball.
One more should do it.
Magikarp.
A bag. Pokeballs.
Wimpinball.
Did I get him?
Wimpinball.
Oh! Tackle. Please don't bring him down to zero.
Wimpinball.
Oh, I think I can do this. I can do this. Please.
Magikarp.
This doesn't work. I'm gonna have to kill Magikarp. Yes!
Wimpinball.
I got him.
Magikarp.
Awesome. Epic. I have...
Wimpinball.
I have...
Carp.
Magikarp. It's just a pixel.
Wimpinball.
It says who they are above their heads. It's just nice to know how much health they have, I guess.
Abra.
Is that Abra? I need some food.
Abra.
Ooh, Swaddle. I will fight. I will use Tackle. Ow! Speed was decreased. Fight. Tackle. Oh. I'm gonna run. Oh no, I couldn't escape. Magikarp, you go. That's enough, Cyndaquil. Go, Matt.
Magikarp.
Fight. Splashed.
Carp.
Oh, I'm gonna lose this.
Cyndaquil.
That's enough, Magikarp. Go, Cyndaquil.
Carp. Magikarp.
I don't think this battle is gonna end. No. Crap. I'm sad. I'm actually really sad right now. I need a Poke Center. Is it fair if I start with a stack of chicken? Like chicken.
Bellsprout.
Yes, it is fair. Chicken. Fair. That is just fair. That was totally fair, guys. That is like the most giant Magikarp ever. What level is that? Level 12? Mine is like only Magikarp. Level 10. Okay, I need a Pokemon Center. Then I can make a waypoint there so I can teleport there anytime I freaking want. Oh, come on! I can find something. Oh, did I put on Game Rookie inventory? Oops. There we go. I'm actually really scared. I don't know if I can heal these guys ever. I've already wasted 2 Pokeballs on Magikarp. A Magikarp. I guess he does turn into a Gyarados. And apparently he can ride your Pokemon. Certain Pokemon can ride, which I guess is kind of cool. Level 23 Butterfree. I'm guessing that means it has free butter. I like butter. Butter's good. Everyone likes butter, right? Bro, skills! Prep skills. Oh, I like these. You can ride them. Something is going on. Oh, something just died. Hello, Star Raptor. You are very winged. You are very winged. My sister is in the room with my cat. Come on, let's meet the cat, everyone. Let's meet the cat. Yes, do you like my dog? Do you like my dog? Okay, bye bye. Bye. Please close the door.
Sorry about that.
It's fine. She'll never be back, I hope. She's my one only sister. Only. No offense. Kind of sad. In the TV show, the Pokeballs, they always seem to get to catch it, like, no matter what. Oh, crap, why didn't I build a house? I can build something quick. Just with 24 wood. Like, just to keep me safe. I hope this is enough. Oh, crap. All stuff is gonna start spawning. And this stuff is not good. Just mind that. Get that back. Just gonna make, like, a box of solitude. One, two, three. Oh crap. Crap nuts. See? Base thing. Okay, there. I hope nothing spawns in here. Let's just look at if there's anything new. Wow. That's a lot of stuff. Anvil. Mechanical anvil. Thunderstone shard. Leaf stone shard. Some aluminum leggings. Orb of there's some things here. Trade holders, ranch upgrade. Are there any healer gift box? Oh, the Mr. Moby is back. Yeah. I hope the viewers like him. sorry, guys. I'm kind of really bad at Minecraft. If you want to see that. Not the worst, I guess, but I'm not the best. Pure incense. Oh, my sister has a timeout. How do you craft these? Can I not get its recipe? Can you not? Apricorn tree. Ranch block. Let's look up this. Healer. Healer. What's the difference? I think that one just might be the thing. I wish I knew what time it was. Okay, it seems like it's dark out. So let's just sit back and relax. Oh, this is probably the most boring freaking video ever. Let's see. This is probably just like super boring. Let's just make that invisible and watch a little slideshow while we're waiting. I guess. Oh, what is that? I have no idea what that was. Well, that was weird! This is so freaking boring. Let's just make game capture visible again. Oh. Okay then. Okay. You know what? Wish I could look at my face. Just gonna find my way out of here. So freaking boring. Let me just look at the sky for a bit. Base thing. Let's just make this our entrance, I guess. Seem bad out here. What look? Whoa, that dwebble seems good. I like dwebbles. I wish it was a starter Pokemon. Because I quite like dwebbles. Dwebbles are good. Are there any more dwebbles? Like the dwebble. Oh, there are two things having a freaking fight. Which is not too good, I guess. Oh! I thought I was gonna die. Literally thought I was gonna die. Are there any mobs anymore? Or is it just Pixelmon now? Think about that. I don't know if it turns off a certain game rule or something. I don't know, but none of these Pixelmon are gonna wanna fight me. I hope they don't hurt me. I don't think they can. But, I haven't played this mod for a while, so there might be some updates or something. What level is this? What level? Oh my goodness. What level is this? Wow. I want one so bad. No, it sucks for me. That really sucks. Still doesn't let me do that. What is it? Maybe if I right click it. No? Okay. Okay, I hope these things don't hurt me.
Ladybug.
I think Ladybug lost. My respects, lady. okay, so
Drowsy.
Oh, he mimicked me. There are some apricorn trees.
Ladybug.
There's another ladybug. Okay, another. Go! Oh my goodness. I'll never be able to find a Poké Center. Oh, Poké Center. Oh, that was so close, I think. Jump, 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 jump. That is wow, just wow.
It's a rock in the middle of the lake.
Glad you don't have energy in this. Kind of energy, I guess. Like in Zelda. I play that. On the Nintendo Switch. I don't see one of my videos, I hope.
Metapod.
Oh, I want to catch some of these Pokemon.
Metapod.
Drowsy.
Bro.
Oh, those are slow bros.
Bro.
I just think bro.
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 Breh, breh, breh.
Bro.
I'm so handsome.
Bro.
Bobble.
Bro. Bro.
Ball.
Bro.
Bro. So off I said. I need a boat. I need a freaking boat. I need a treat. I just need two. So much here. The tree didn't fall down. Come on, Minecraft. What have you done to this game? Like, just you can't. Benchmarking. Hello, Timmy. What's his name? Eddie. Oops. You look like a Timmy to me. So like this. Yeah. I have one left. Mine. Yay. Ooh, a whale. This is a lot faster than swimming. This is kind of boring. I'm just holding W. Hello, Magikarps!
Magikarp.
A fisher! Dude.
Kingler.
Whoa!
Whittle.
Slow.
This is a lot of Pokemon.
Kingler.
Boat. Kingler. Boat. Stay.
Kingler. Kingler.
Slow.
Squirtle.
Squirtle.
No, it's Squirtle.
Kingler.
Grumpfish.
I
stopped.
I'm faster than you, Fisher, dude. Ha 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 ha. These don't look that promising at all. I'm sorry, they just don't. Not the marrow, no! No! No other marrow.
This is probably like the most boring series ever.
If you want me to continue, I will. You can tell me in the comments if you want me to continue. You probably do not. Now it looks like a complete tree. Mine. Okay, so. Slowpoke. My sister is saying some weird things. She's saying, their mommy's back. Now I know how to travel to my waypoints, pressing Z. Hello, hello everybody, hello.
Have fun!
Blastoise is kind of like based on Bowser. Wouldn't you say?
Blast!
Blast! The map will say if this is a good place. I don't believe it is. Oh, lag. Well, how long have we been recording? 27 minutes? We have not done much. I suck at this.
Magikarp. Karp. Magikarp.
Seems like there's a bit more land in this direction.
Tentacruel.
It seems like a smallish island, but not much. I should be getting off soon. Yeah, my mom's saying I should be getting off, so I'll just find some land up this way, I hope. Land. There is literally nothing up this way. As far as Minecraft will let you see, there is something going on right here. On the tiniest island ever. Something is definitely going on here. Oh god, my poke! No. I'm sorry. You know what? I don't want to cheat, but. Did I just hear Pika? Is there a Pika? Oh my goodness! Heal. Please. Okay. Good. It's a level 7. I'm attacking. Okay. Okay. Tackle him. Fight. Tackle.
Bam.
Yes, yes. Tackle. Fight. Tackle. One more tackle. No!
Magikarp.
Card.
Splash him. Bag. Bag. I want to catch this hoop. Oh, I want Pikachu so freaking bad.
Magikarp.
Oh, I don't think this works. Guys, we freaking captured Pikachu. Pikachu. I mean, Pikachu. Okay, this is my best guy, my second best guy. Oh, come on.
Kingler.
Thundershock.
Pikachu.
Run.
Kingler.
Pikachu couldn't escape. Cyndaquil, go. Go Cyndaquil, fight. Tackle.
Kingler.
Guy. Magikarp.
Fight. Splash.
Kingler.
Fight. Splash.
Garp.
Kingler.
Fight. Splash. It wasn't very effective, but yet Magikarp fainted.
Kingler.
And I got Pikachu first try. It took me twice to get Magikarp. That proves how bad it is. What's this?
Kingler.
What did I get? Torment.
Shoulder.
Kingler. Oh, come on! I want to end the video! Run.
Pikachu.
Okay.
Pikachu.
Run.
Pikachu.
You know what? Fight. Thundershock.
Slow.
Magikarp. Magikarp.
Goodbye. Oh, well, let's just heal super fast. And then send out Pikachu.
Magikarp.
No, not him. Pikachu. Pikachu can't. Okay.
Kingler.
Can Magikarp.
Magikarp.
Oh, come on! Okay, guys. I'm going to have to end off today's video. I really wanted to earlier, but then all those Pokemon wanted to attack me. Which is kind of weird. Oh, look, I have a backpack. I didn't even notice that.
No.
Kingler.
So, guys, sure hope you enjoyed the video. If you want the series to keep going...
Kingler.
Please tell me to, and, yeah, I will keep it going.
Kingler.
So, yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and, goodbye.
Kingler.
I really want to keep the series going. See ya. Bye.
Kingler.
See ya.